met.
You too.
Dad, we gotta get a little sand.
Saying.
probably because it's loud in that car back there. Now don't crank the note of her car back there. There's Peterbilt shop. Where's the repair shop at? There it is. Well, we're at the place where we get the load. Turn just the camera. There we go. Well, let's just get it serviced. If the engine's totaled, the transmission totaled, not total, chassis, the cab, the wheels. Repair for $10,000. Well, there goes half the lawnmower to go on to buy the truck. And we just got more to pay. Thank you. gonna get a load of sand. Wasn't a check engine light on, that was the Jake brakes on. If you're wondering what that noise is, the light speaker, you got to pull it up. $3,000.
Wow.
I ain't need much. Thank you. this go.
Thank you.
DVD. Tanker almost hit me. Thank you. Control the transmission up here, boys. We're gonna get 13 here. 2012. Say straight. So hold on. We ain't in the video yet. I'm gonna get on them headlights. There's at the game, oh well. You got headlights on. So they'll say, well, you got headlights on, so you can get them. Ale. Alright. That speaker's gonna be thrown on that window in a minute. At the door. Busted in the sled. Big difference. Minutes. They want to charge me $900 to get a truck. Now we're back at the home screen, boys. We're going to be just in camera height for the next video. Because we're going to start doing this. Breakdown on videos. All these bitches are in there. Thank you, I need my truck fixed. I don't know about the trailer. What about the trailer? Yeah, it cost me $1,000. I got insurance. Let's see what we can do to the truck. Any mods? This truck is not a mod. That's a mod. The grill's a mod. The fender's a mod. I mean, the visor's a mod. That part's a mod. But the main thing that we wanted to get was these. That was a mod. The engine's a mod. But this truck is not a mod. I don't use truck mods. Well, let's get the truck and get back on.
Now we got the truck back. Back on the highway running. I'm 15 minutes away from the place. That's just great. I don't get off my screen. I don't care about the truck blows up right now.
Yeah. mixing with natives and corn beef. I'm in a hurry. 3,000. Well, that's going to be it for this video. Please like and subscribe. And we'll see you on the next one.